Hi everyone. Did not think I'd be making this video right now because Adam said he's going to release something in spring. And I think our natural assumption was that it would really be released in spring, which consists of the dates between, I think, March and May. So, knowing Adam, but totally surprised us today on February 21st, Friday, Thursday. Of course, I don't know the days of the week. Who cares at this point? It's the day that Adam is releasing a song. It's not his official single, but it's a song called Feel Something. And he shared today about his journey of self-doubt and kind of what he's gone through over the last few years to get into the headspace for the next era. And I woke up and that's the first thing I read and I cried. And I have my response on Twitter because it was live. And so it's already been an emotional roller coaster. And I'm going to react to this song. So why not just escalate that even more? Got my hands on this a little early. Shout out to my dealer who's on Twitter. Can't say your name, otherwise you'll be exposed. Thank you. But don't worry. I will still stream it and listen to it on all social media platforms when it gets released in the US. And I urge all of you guys to as well. This is Adam Lambert, Feel Something, playing it now. Oh God, I love that. Took it back way too soon and I should have been patient. I love his low register. I'm so happy he's using more of that. Since the original high, he's been really pushing for that. Truth is, I miss those nights when my heart could be naked. I don't need to feel love. I just wanna feel something. If it's never enough, at least it's better than nothing. After every one I've lost, and every kiss I wasted, I don't need to feel love. Just wanna feel something. Just wanna feel something. Just wanna. I love it. I love it so much. It's so pleasant to hear. To feel like I'm worthy. Oh my God, and chronicles his whole journey with what he's gone through to make this music. The pages I'm turning. I've grown with the pain and bathed in the lonely. You know, a choir would be really good for this song. As for the background vocals, like imagine this gospel choir. I don't need to feel love. I just want to feel something. If it's never enough, at least it's better than nothing. After everyone I've lost, and every kiss I wasted, I don't need to feel love. Just want to feel something. Oh, it is a choir. Yeah. No, it's a really good decision. I love it. Oh my God. It's so real and authentic. I just finished listening to the song and it's just, wow. In a way, that's one of his most vulnerable songs. Notice that there isn't a single, or maybe there is, but it's very subtle. Just like maybe I couldn't hear it, but there isn't really much high register wailing, screaming. I mean, obviously I love it when he does that. And so do we, so do all of us, the Glamberts, but he doesn't have to do that. You know, he doesn't have to do that in every song. It's just the song is enough as it is. And he's never talked about lots of these issues with us. And then, today he does, and in the song he does as well. So it's so powerful lyrically. And then the music is, it matches the content of the lyrics. It's slow, and there's that background guitar, and then there's that choir that comes in, and it's exactly what it should be. And it's totally a different sound from anything he's done, but it's so beautiful. And I'm sure this song has so many little nuances that I'll hear on multiple listens. So that is my first reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching.